Uplink is down. We'll lose bomber support if we do not get it back online.